It's important to keep workers safe when working with products that create dust. This video will help you to understand which products might contain respirable crystalline silica, or RCS, and what you need to do to work safely with them. RCS is a harmful airborne dust that is generated during work activities that cut into or break down the solid surface of products containing silica and creates dust during this process. This silica dust is so small that when you breathe it in, it can enter your lungs and can lead to serious illnesses like silicosis and lung cancer. In your workplace, you might find silica in different forms. It could be solid like bench tops, bricks or tiles. It can be found in liquid form such as slurry or in powder form like mortar. In its stable, solid form, crystalline silica products are not harmful. There are some activities though, like cutting, drilling and grinding, that cause dust to be created. This processing work could put workers at risk. So how do you know if you're working with products that might contain silica? It's important you identify all known and suspected sources of RCS before any work begins. There are both natural and man-made products that contain silica. Natural products include stones like quartz, marble, and sandstone, while man-made or manufactured products include cement, mortar, and grout, concrete, bricks, and pavers. You should do this identification work as part of your risk management process. For manufactured products, you can find this information on the safety data sheet from the manufacturer or supplier. A safety data sheet will provide details on what the product is made of, as well as hazard identification and precautionary information. It will also include suggested controls like personal protective equipment. If the product you're working with contains silica, the safety data sheets will identify the percentage of silica contained within the product. You can also check the product label for basic information about hazards and precautions. If you are unsure if a product contains crystalline silica, you should contact the manufacturer or supplier for further information. If your workers are at risk of breathing in respirable crystalline silica dust, you must take steps to protect them. Visit the Safe Work New South Wales website for further information and resources on how to identify hazards.